Hi, it's Mignon Fogarty, Grammar Girl, and today, September 29th, is apparently National Coffee Day. Happy National Coffee Day. And Mathis Payne on Twitter asked me to explain to people that the proper pronunciation is espresso and not expresso. So espresso is actually short for cafe espresso. It's Italian. And cafe espresso means coffee pressed. So espresso means pressed in Italian, so you can think that it means pressed, and it's pronounced espresso. Espresso. Happy National Coffee Day.